Everyone to the Ellen Show with, hey, what's that sign say? Anyways, with Ellen! You mean Deadpool? Yeah, I'm Wade Wilson. Can someone fix this chair because it's way too small? Ellen, how does Ellen fit in this? I eat chimichanga, man. It's not fair. Fix it right now before I go over there and kick that camera. Ah, oh, much better. Okay, guys. Hello, guys. This is Deadpool, and I'll be your host for The Ellen Show. Anyways, I have one question for you. Don't talk while I'm talking, or I will actually go find you. And, yeah, you won't leave. I have one slight adjustment to add. Hasbro made me with these horrible fingers. They're not even good. So I will make Ryan Reynolds movies with only one thing. I'm going to make them all good. All of Johnny Production's stories. With me, all of them. Ow, dude, turn those lights off. Turn them off.
Get those lights off. Off.
Off. Turn them off. We're trying to get views here, for Christ's sake. By the way, how many views do we have now? One, Mr. Poole. God. So, yeah, I'm gonna make all of Johnny Preston's stuff and Ryan Reynolds' movies all better. Now, see this sword? Yeah, well, Santa Claus was right here. This is how I got these swords. So, I was so excited, I opened my gift, and boom, I threw my arms, and yeah, sliced his belly open. His Let's go to another subject. Hey, Paul, keep the camera in place. God. Ugh. Anyways. The question. How do I like my chimichanga? Well, thick, moist inside, 9 inches long, less than $8. And yeah, I guess so. Should we get to the comments, please? Come on, let's get to the comments. Guys, you have to cut the camera. There we go. Okay, first comes from Nick Eastman. Do you have a dog? Yes, his name is Chimichanga. Versus Fred, nope. And Trump. Nope, don't like that guy. Hate him. And no questions. I just don't feel like answering them. Too lazy. I'll suck at the job, X-Men. Okay, next one from Jaden Binkley. People I've killed? 95. Yeah. 96, including me. So then 97. Why is Cable racist? No clue. I'll ask him for you. Can I have a...
Or did I eat them all? Yeah, I ate them all, and they're all in my belly. Next. Okay, this one included Jaden Binkley and other people.
Hey, so let's get to the other comments. By GGWP Clan Fortnite. By the way, I'd like to play Fortnite. Do I want to join the Avengers? No, my friend. Next. By Stop Motion Legend. Games I like to play. Yeah, Halo 5 or Spider-Man 3. Sam Raimi. Anyways, DMT Animation, shout out to you, my friend. And how's my day? Pretty good. Nikki E. A job. Joining the X-Men, I would be bad at that job. Venom Stop Motion, or Symbiote Boy. Is Juggernaut dead? Yep. And why'd you bring up Vanessa? And I've killed 94 people, I think I already said that. Johnny Production Stall. Seriously. Okay, favorite place to go. Dave and Buster's, yeah, it's the only place you get served with classic cooked meat, so yeah, Okay, let's move on to the other one.
Okay, next question. Okay, next. Now, here comes from, like, a lot of people. Okay, and thank you guys for watching. This is Ellen Poole with Deadpool. Go and see Spider-Man 3, just to enjoy it, with Sam Raimi. It's awesome. I know everyone hates that film. And hey, guys, what are you doing? We're still on camera.
God, oh, sorry, Mr. Poole.
You, Mr. Poole. Just cut the camera, okay?
Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed that Deadpool with The Ellen Show. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. I have almost close to 80 subs, so let's hit on the road to 100. And, I do stop motions more to notify you on leaked images or trailers, so all you have to do, click that subscribe button. And anyways, guys, see you next time on this channel. See you later.